this is Sonali from Spoiled Me Silly, and I'm going to be taking a small little session on styling here. Now, first about styling. Styling, as for me, is very, very personal, and it's, you have to look into the soul of a person, to know a person, to be able to speak about styling. So what I'm going to try and cover here is very simple, classic styling, still trying to cover up a whole lot of visuals and how you can change the appearance by just using some basic simple accessories. Now I have a mannequin here which is wearing an asymmetric blue dress, which is nice and perfect if you're going out somewhere casually. Now how would you lift it from here to something a little more than what it is right now? Now we could do a whole lot of necklaces. I will try and show you different kind of necklaces and stoles which would really work well with it to take it, you know, from one look to the other. Now here we have a very classic necklace which is made of fabric beads, all the fabric scraps. Just imagine this. Just this, it's transformed your very, very casual dress to a slightly more going out kind of a look. We could do this color if you want to go slightly. The classic red looks really nice as well. This also completely changes the look of the dress while keeping it similar. Now, if you're not very fond of big, heavy jewelry or fabric jewelry, you could also go for very nice, classic silver jewelry. A smaller piece like this looks really nice as well, and this might well be to your personal taste. Again, just adding that little bit for you to go out in. You want something bigger? Something more of a statement. This looks really cool as well, and this cuts across really well to give you a very stylish, different look. You want to make even more of a statement? Wear this nice chunky piece. This is one of my personal favorites. But again, like I said, style is very, very personal, and it has to follow your personal styling. Now, along with this, you want to take it one step further. We have this really nice ajrak stole. You could just style it with this as well. So you have a necklace and you have an ajrak stole, which kind of takes it the next step further. Now here's what we really like for a classic day look. But if you have somewhere even more formal to go, and if you want to, you know, combine it with something else, we could even do jackets or the longer shrugs, which are really, really perfect for the season right now. So we get rid of the stole for now, and we go along with this nice long shrug. Give me a minute, we just fix this. Place. I think this necklace looks really nice with it, and it goes really, really well. This is one of my favorite classic looks. It has the classicness of an ajrak jacket. It has a beautiful handmade ceramic necklace, and that's how it works really well. Now here's how we learn simple tips of styling. Now depending on your personal style, you have to know when to stop, how much to do, whether you need to add more. Now along with this jacket, this is a nice trappy jacket which gives you length, and it, you know, gives you a nice tapered look. You could also go for something in an e-cut like this. You know, this is a lighter, so this, while giving you the thing, it helps you take forward the day look. You could even do a nice floral sanganeri print which looks like this. So here we are, how we can, you know, by just small little tweaks, we can probably try and change the look of a dress from one to the other. What I'm wearing right now is also very, very classic. I'm wearing a block print bugaroo jacket with jeans. You could also, you know, do a similar jacket look or a shrug look with the jeans, combine it with a tribal necklace. Like I again said, style is very, very personal, and you have to you know, while taking, while listening and while emulating, you have to also try and figure out what style suits you the best. Thank you.